Cindy and Junior. While me and my husband were thinking of how we can decorate Junior's room, we came up to an idea that we would want to decorate his room and paint it and make it baseball themed. Instead of buying him those canvases that are already done, I want to add like a little taste of mommy and son. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be painting a canvas and using my little one's little feet to not only make the canvas but also have a little like memory of how his little feet were when he was small. So pretty much what you'll need is your little one, of course, a 14 by 18 canvas. It's a blank white canvas, and like a sponge brush. I got a pack of these. I got it at like my local craft store. Some black acrylic paint, and then I have white, red, and blue also. And then I just got regular styrofoam plate just so I can put my paint on. A dinner plate, just a regular dinner plate that I can trace the around circles. A pencil so you can trace the plate, and then you won't forget the wipes so you can wipe your little one's feet down. Let's get started.
Okay, so we're gonna start off by painting all the ends, pretty much this, just because you want to make sure that everything is covered. Just make sure you get every spot. We chose to do it baseball theme. One, because dad loves baseball, because he also played it in high school. So why not? In this case, I ran out of paint. I'm gonna get some more off of the little bottle. And like I said, don't be afraid to use a lot of paint, because I mean, you wanna make sure everything is covered, especially since we're gonna be doing more than one coat on it, just so we can make sure that there's no spots that I missed. I'm gonna let it dry a little bit, and I'll come back and do another coat. Hey guys, I'm back. So I let my canvas dry overnight. You can just continue on with the second coat over the white spots that you can see need more paint. So in my case, it would be this side over here, because this side has enough as it is. I'm thinking of also making another canvas, but instead of it being with a baseball on it, I'm thinking of doing like either a bat, like a baseball bat, or a catcher's mitt, or my son's name. Go ahead and let it dry for a little bit, since the paint that I'm using is fast drying. So my canvas is dry, so the next step would be to trace the circle in the center of the canvas. So like I said, I'm using a regular just dinner plate, just so I can get a perfect circle. Center it right in the middle, and with your pencil, you're going to trace. Get it all the way around, so you'll know where exactly to paint the next step. So there's my circle. Once you have your circle traced, you're gonna get your white paint. I'm using the regular white. You guys can see it. It's regular white. You're gonna start off by right around the circle. Just make sure you get it right around. If you don't get a perfect circle, like if you see that there's like uneven sides, it's fine. Your little one's feet will cover it. You want to get all the edges first. So make sure you get all your edges. And since you are using white, try not to make any mistakes due to the fact that it would be really hard to cover it. So I got all my edges done. See, I made a mistake right here. Your blue brush, you just go over that. Get it. Okay, now that you have your edges done, you're gonna go ahead and paint the inside of the circle. Since it's white and there's a dark color on the bottom, we're gonna make sure that everything is coated completely. Notice I'm using lots of paint. That's because I want to get it all covered completely without having to go over it more than two times. Okay, I'm gonna let this first coat dry so I can add another. I'll be back in a little bit to start with the next coat. Alright guys, I'm back. So we're gonna do the second coat. Make sure everything is covered. See, as it dries, we see that a lot of blue is covered now. So I'm back. The white already dried up. As you guys can hear, my little one is up from his nap. I'm gonna be using the red apple. So it's like a really strong red. Use a different brush that you did not use with any of the other colors, so your colors won't mix on the brush. You're gonna grab your little one, his little feet. Paint his little feet. So in mine, I'm gonna do his right foot first. But we're gonna do the stitching first, which would be do the red. So you put red paint on his little feet. It tickles, huh, baby? Hold your little one real steady and hold him real steady on. And since the stitching on a baseball goes this way, you're gonna start up here. Oh, wait, daddy, okay. Straight down. Make sure his little feet go all the way down. There's one stitching. We're gonna repeat the process with the paint. The first stitching done, so don't let the paint dry on his feet. Clean it off right away, so you get a wipey and just take it off. Oh yeah baby, can you say hi? Say hi everyone. We're gonna do the other foot. Okay dad, ready? See, it's a little smudged, but it's fine. Again, babies move a lot, so. So that can be a little baseball, even though the lines are not as straight as they should be. But again, that's the beauty of projects with the babies. Next step would be to do the black outline around it. Grab your canvas again, and you're gonna outline the outside of the base. And just glass prints. Excuse you. And the last one, we're gonna put right in the middle, right here, baby. And another thing I forgot to mention, if
you see that your wipes don't work, you can always use baby oil. And it can help you take off all the paint. This is one of the crafts that we did today. So it looks a little original because little ones don't stay still. This will be your finished product for him. This will be hanging in his room once we start decorating and once we start getting everything done. I will get more canvases to work with my little guy, but this is the first project, and I hope you guys like it. There will be more to come, and like I said, any advice, any things that you think that would be good for a baseball theme room, go ahead and leave it in the comments for me, and I will get working on it. So thank you for watching. Hope you guys like it.